Hey everyone, thank you for watching my Wheel of the Year Book of Shadows page. This is Seka here, and I know that I've been including the individual pages for all of the Sabbats, the equinoxes, and so on and so forth. However, I found this design online. It was black and white, no color, and I really, really loved it. So I decided to add it to my book. I also included the kind of Art Nouveau border and just a very simple title for the top of the page. For the darker areas inside each of the 8 spokes, I had to use a 6B pencil, and if there are any artists out there, you know this pencil is really soft and it gets everywhere, so I was having a little bit of trouble keeping it from getting it on the rest of the pages. So if you are following me or you're doing your own Book of Shadows and you are using art pencils, I recommend getting a workable or finish fixative just so nothing smears and the pages stay pristine. Thank you again, my loyal subscribers. I hope you enjoyed this page and everybody is having a wonderful week, a wonderful season. Many blessings. This is Seka. Blessed be.